Put the lights out of here.
You recording? So guys, this is our first like real night out. Where are we going, Angel?
We're going to the movie theater.
Yeah.
Here's my movie theater outfit.
Fit check.
Fit check with my crew. Check.
At the top,
we got my boy, my barber. He did me right before this trip. Got some $10 earrings. We ain't made it yet. These ain't real, so. But sooner we'll get there. These will be a bit better investment soon. Necklace, $200.
Why are you lying? All these lies.
No, for real, $200.
All these lies. Adam zero in there.
No, it's not 2,000. Long sleeve. I got it at Uniqlo, like $50. Palm Angels. How much did it go for? Two something. Pants, I think from H&M. Say $50. Stussy Air Force, $200. My ring passed down to me, no price. Priceless. This ring, priceless. Passed down. This pointer finger ring, I got it from a gumball machine. It was like, you know, you guys remember like those, like the winner one, the black one. So you just twist and then you pray you get the winner ball. I got it, and then this is what I got. So pretty sick, and yeah. See, how much your fit? How much is your fit, bro?
I just got this today. Old school hat. I don't worry about that. What is that? $30.
Okay.
My earrings, like I said, $30. Rings. Humble. Don't gotta worry about it. The shirt. Stussy CDG. $80. The pants. These are free. The shoes you got from Melody. $100. Humble fit.
Fit check.
So every piece is $1. My shirt is from Forever 21, long time ago, so I don't know. These pants are from Garage, and they were like, I don't know. And these sandals.
No, you get free. You get free toe footage. I'm gonna have to cut that one out.
Get that real quick. Cut off the toes. It's Mel's third. Hello guys, so fit, we're starting with these shoes. Just New Balances, I don't know, $100. Got these pants from Aritzia. These are on sale, $60.
Nice.
This is from Aritzia, I think it was $40. This necklace, had since I was like in nursery, priceless. Ring from my boy Choco, priceless. And that's it. And yeah, that's my fit for today.
Amazing.
Fresh. See you guys at the movies, right?
Like, can you guess what movie we're watching tonight?
Yeah, guess what movie we're gonna watch.
It's gonna be a movie.
Are we watching a movie or are we making a movie?
Okay. We're just gonna get some water. We ran out of water, so we're gonna go Walmart real quick. We were just here like an hour and a half ago, like three times I think, this whole trip. This place is bumping though, like it's, look at this guys. You got him playing the saxophone. We're about to go to the place that we went last time. The whole strip there. That bumping. Where? Tell him to meet up at Celeste's or something.
Where's the place that you
this one.
All I gotta do is make
club is done.
Alright, let's end it off.
End it off.
End it off with us three.
We're gonna clock out. Everyone else is kind of done. I'm still good.
We're all still good. We love you, Silver.
Love you, Chicago.
We love you, Chicago.
Yeah,
thanks for having us.
Good night.
Good night. Hey. It's kind of weird. All right, they're kicking us out. Hey. I think the only sober, like legit sober ones are me, Angel, Angelo, low key Melanie's still good. I lost my voice, but we finally out the club. We're out here. Damn, it's still bumping out here. Go. We'll find you washroom with you. Let's go, boy. What's up? Yo, what's up?
Bro?
Yes,
what's
sir.
Up? What's up? What's
Chicago.
Up?
All love out here.
Yo.
Word.
Word. I'm
dead. No, because I told I was going to pay for a bottle. But we used JB's credit card because that's the only credit card we had. But she's tripping right now. But don't worry, I got her. Unless she got her Evian. She said, see you later, B.
Oh my God.
Let's go home.
JB's the life of the fucking party.
Let's go fucking home. I thrifted this.
Tell me how much your fit. Check. Wow!
What's this bag? Coach bag? Only $32 thrifted! Hello!
Alright, what's the rest?
I don't recall!
Alright, we'll have an unknown price right now. Alright, no price right now. Alright, fit check. You want the fit check?
400.
Yes, sir.
280 USD, baby! Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it, he said.
Don't worry about it. Do not worry about it. $10.
I'm so dead. Every time this guy's on the cam, he says $10. No, respectfully though. We'll be honest with our drip. We'll be honest. But like y'all gotta believe what we say when we on camera. Like how much we actually have on ourselves. Watch, one day we'll actually have. Trust, one day, trust me. But now we're trying to find Alec and Alec. We need a pee. So we gotta find Alec and Angelo.
Is the washroom
open? We gotta find Micah.
Please, I need the washroom.
I got you. Where my boys at? Alright, I'm gonna have to actually find these guys before we actually move on. Cause is this pack though? Where they at? She's like, I don't wanna see Beyonce. She don't wanna be seen on camera right now. She wanna be seen on camera. She got splash.
Where's your boy?
Alright guys, so I'm back. There's so much stuff going on.
We can't really get it.
I can't even explain myself, but I'm gonna show you guys the exclusiveness, and it'll explain to itself right here. That's what my night looks like. That and that. I wasn't supposed to show this because I already said our goodbyes and stuff, but it's been like almost an hour.
You may approach me.
What do you have to say?
You don't know, man.
Is he gonna be puking in my car?
But yeah, we're gonna go grab something to eat because these guys are hungry. Well, but it took us an hour just to get to one parking lot.
Yeah, we'll just skip it.
So,
like, do DoorDash or yeah. Skip.
Wish us luck.
Holding up?
Let's just drive.
Are you hungry?
Angel!